So, just like last year, we are here at the Opera House in Krakow for last night of the proms. This is the 26th year they've done it. And it's a very special one tonight because last night in the proms in London has been cancelled tonight with the sad passing of Queen Elizabeth just 2 days ago. So they have a last night of the proms here in Krakow on the same night. So this one is going ahead, so it should be interesting because it's here in Poland, and I'm going to be interested to see if it's going to be a little bit somber or how the mood will be.
No. It doesn't fit you. And two flags as well.
This is excellent.
It's too small.
But it's funny.
Are you taking the silver? Try it again.
At least it's big.
It doesn't fit.
Okay, let me.
The flag is Georgia. Yes.
Yes? Okay.
This is the flag of England, this time.
Hello.
Hello. Here we are again.
All of you, on behalf of sponsors and partners of last night of the proms in Krakow. The 26th event from this series is now ahead of us, and I as a person attend here for the 15th time. Those numbers clearly indicates that Krakow proms become an element of image of Krakow city after vacation. This is because of the huge popularity of this event, and your attendance in this hall is the proof of that.
Thank you.
We are on an intermission. This is what we've had so far. A lot of opera. An incredible tuba player. And then, interesting, we won't be singing God Save the Queen tonight. I'm sure we'll be singing God Save the King. Well, the second half is beginning. Orchestra is returning. And we're wondering if we're going to be singing God Save the Queen or God Save the King. Thank you.
Tanya, Britannia.